was a strong Trump supporter, we cannot be the cheerleaders for President Trump's tirades of anti-immigration racism and anti-LGBTQ policy. We will not let Donald Trump and the far right undermine women's rights to protect women's health care, birth control. We can do this, and we will do this.